With nudges, Dashlane can automatically alert employees with compromised, weak, or reused business credentials and message them where they already are, on Slack, to take action. From the admin console, you can set your preferred frequency for nudging plan members with at-risk passwords to work best with your organization's schedule. Choose different days and times for each kind of nudge: compromised, weak, and reused. Plan members are notified about new risks, such as passwords exposed in a new breach on a third-party service, and can secure their credentials the same day. Once set up, you and your plan members will be able to see the Dashlane app in Slack. They'll receive nudges directly from the Dashlane app on the schedule defined in the admin console. When plan members interact with these security alerts, the app redirects them to their Dashlane account. In the password health section, they can take action and assess the compromised passwords that need to be changed. When auto-filling the login info with a risky password, a label will indicate whether the password is compromised, weak, or reused. If the auto-filled login contains a compromised password, a security alert will advise them to change it. On the Insights tab, admins are then able to track the progress of their company's credential security.